now. It's
whole, like, that was called side praying.
No, no, side praying was like, give me the strength.
Hey guys, it's me, Kevin Taylor 2001 here, and I'm with
Tina Girl 006 here.
And welcome to the first day of Weeksgiving.
Weeksgiving.
It's the thing where I'm gonna upload every day for a week leading up to Thanksgiving. So it's gonna go out Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thanksgiving.
I should probably do that. I was planning on making a video earlier, but there's so many bloopers already. It's like Home Alone! Sister knocks on the door. No!
We're gonna be doing the Cupcake Roulette Challenge.
I'm so scared.
So what there is there's 8 cupcakes. This is for like the end. There's 4 bad ones and 4 good ones. There is ketchup, cilantro paste,
peppers,
pizza sauce,
which will probably be a good one.
And you can take off.
And then there's the M&Ms and the Skittles. I cannot tell these two apart. They look exactly the same.
You got it right though.
Oh, I did? Okay. Then there's the regular frosting, and then there's fudge, right?
Actually, it's Nesquik powder. That's all. You know, like the chocolate mix.
Oh, the Nestle stuff?
The Nestle,
whatever you want to call it. That hazelnut spread sugar thing.
Hazelnut spread? Girl, this ain't Nutella. What's gonna happen is one person is gonna be blindfolded, and the person who's not is going to mix these around. And the person who's blindfolded will have to take a random cupcake and eat at least a bite. So. Hold on, I need to get like water and like a napkin or something.
Yeah, I know, right?
The beans.
I know the beans! It's so scary. And this girl, she like she got all the bad stuff. She was basically like bummed. She was like, bleh. Bleh, you know? Oh, and then the other girl's like, yay, I got vanilla or whatever it was. Yeah. And I'm just like, yeah, I don't want to get all this bad stuff.
I feel like we should have bags instead.
You're like, I feel like we should have bags instead. I agree. There goes the bag. Hey, look. You want a juggling act over here. Don't mind me. Just juggling.
And the person with the most amount of points is going to be the winner and...
gets the lucky golden cupcake like Freddy Bear.
And, I just thought of this. The loser is going to get a cupcake that the winner has to pick one bad ingredient to put in. Like, let's say you win and I lose. Give me a cupcake like this.
Just don't give me peppers and
I won't.
I'll still be friends with you.
She don't have time for that pepper.
Ain't nobody got time for that. I ain't got time for no peppers. Peppers ain't got time for me.
Girl. Okay, so who should go first?
Oh, I vote you. That's
okay.
I really, like, let me know when you can see and if you cannot see, because I don't want.
I need to take my glasses.
I know, I'm gonna take my nearsighted, farsighted. That camera is so blurry, Kevin. It looked like a mini little itty bitty robot.
I don't know where anything is.
Okay. Help me with this, please. Oh, like, crying for you, Kevin. I'm so scared for you right now.
Where's the bag?
You're like, where's the bag? It'll be fine! You can eat more than a bite of that. Kevin, you'll be fine. Don't shake. It's okay. I'm not shaking. I don't know what one I'm gonna get yet. You're fine, Kevin. It's all good. You'll be good. You'll be fine. If you taste it, you'll be fine. What do you think it is?
What is it? Is it like the regular frosting?
Yeah, duh. Good job. Yeah. And you're like, I'm ready for this.
I'm not how terrifying this is.
Oh, I feel like one eye is just like being like stuck inside my head and the other one's just like hanging like terrified. Let me know when you're done, because I'm like, I'm terrified. I swear to God, if I get perfectly clear. Oh my God. We good?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh my God, I'm so scared.
Go ahead.
This one's telling me to go for the middle one. I swear to God, if this is peppers. I swear. Oh, God. Oh, no. Do I have to take this one?
Yeah.
I'm gonna die, people. I swear. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I'm ready for this.
Hang on.
I'm ready for this. Okay.
Got it,
girl.
You got it.
That was nasty.
You're nasty.
Oh, you're nasty.
Let's see what it tastes like. Doing it for the vine.
I don't like peppers. How can you eat that?
Nope.
This is like my savior cupcake right here, guys. Batman cupcake. I know, right? There are some people that don't even actually like cut them in half. They just like put it in the batter of the cupcake. It's really gross because you can't like tell. Yeah, I like you can't even tell.
Final round. So whatever I get, if I get, I could either get ketchup or Skittles. Skittles be with me.
You have to grab it. Bag is not liking me.
Hold on, I need to wash them.
I know, right?
I made like the weirdest noise ever.
I did. But you know what?
Whatever. I don't know.
What do you think it is? You can totally tell. You can spit it out if you want.
I got this.
You're like, I got this.
Or not.
I'm surprised none of us made that noise yet. You did it?
I did.
Well, that leaves the last one, which I don't have to wear a blindfold for, do I?
No.
Okay. I'm gonna see how this, I'm guessing that this is gonna taste good, but
cupcake, and I get to pick one random ingredient.
Oh,
and it doesn't have to be from here, it can, I'm not gonna be rude.
Don't you dare put peppers in it. You put peppers in it, I will probably like... Jackson. Whoop. I heard something close. You know.
The frosting is on the cupcake tonight. So delicious and yummy.
I would never do that.
It's nothing bad?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I might be a little spicy. It's not peppers, I swear. I would never put peppers.
Is it like wasabi or something? You trying to kill me? There goes the top. See? I told you it was muffin. Muffin top.
Muffin top.
I'm so scared. Is it ketchup? Okay. Just in case, because I don't... Okay. I don't know.
Not that hot.
She crazy.
Yeah, that girl's an eternal, immortal thing. Okay, so most easy in the way, let's steal a cupcake. I guess that's it for this video and this Thanksgiving video. So also, it's the same day, but for the last video.
Well, I had two bad cupcakes that are in this bag now. Don't get sold as a souvenir on Amazon.
Girl, no. Check out her channel. And
you will see the backstage video of this movie in two parts, because this thing is like literally like flip an hour long. Dang!
Okay.
I just feel like we should do that thing with the vine that goes,
damn! Yeah.
We should do that. Yeah. 3, 2, 1. Damn!
Pray for us right now.
Pray for Kina. Pray for Kina. Hashtag Kina. Wait, hashtag Kina rejoined! Yeah!
My chin says goodbye.